come across the saddle?
Oh, well, it was my dad's, and he traded. It was a trading post with the native people, so he traded with them from the 30s, 1930s on.
1930s. Do you know anything about it? Like, what is it made of? Is it deer skin?
It's rawhide from some animal, most likely elk. They use the elk more than anything. And those are looking like elk horns here.
Yeah.
Do you still do fire permits?
We don't. I don't anymore.
All right.